Helpfulo presents. This is the definition of your soulmate, based on your birth month. January. Your soulmate is someone who actually has the energy to keep up with the pace at which you live your life. As a January baby, you are someone who is constantly living life in the fast lane. You are always taking risks and going full speed ahead. That's why it's important for you to have a soulmate who actually keeps up with you. Someone who is up for putting up with your voracious personality. February. You really need a soulmate who is going to be okay with the fact that you are a very sporadic and unpredictable human being. Your soulmate is someone who accepts your random personality, the fact that you're game for practically anything. You hate routines and you sure as hell don't want someone who makes all of your living days virtually the same. March. You need a soulmate who really knows how to take care of you. You tend to be the one who cares and loves without limits or hesitations. You are always so willing to care for the people who are close to your heart. Sometimes, you do so at the expense of your own needs and happiness. That's why you need a soulmate who looks out for you too. April. Your soulmate is someone who actually encourages you to be your own person. You are so used to just adjusting who you are depending on the people that you're with. And that can often get really exhausting. However, your soulmate is never going to force you to act a certain way. You are always going to be free to just be your true and genuine self. May. Your soulmate is the person who never stands in your way or keeps you from being who you need to become. You are a very ambitious person and you always want plenty of things for yourself. That's why you deserve a soulmate who is never going to serve as a roadblock between you and your dreams. You always want someone who pushes you and motivates you to work harder. June. You just want a person who you feel like you can always open up to. Your soulmate is someone who is always going to make you feel safe about opening yourself up. Your soulmate is the person who you feel like you can be completely honest and open about anything. You never have to feel anxious or nervous about sharing what's on your mind or in your heart. July. Your soulmate is someone who is able to match your passion and intensity when it comes to love. You need a partner who is going to be as ferocious as you are when it comes to expressing and manifesting love. You really don't hold back when it comes to your romantic feelings. And it's important that you have a partner who is the exact same way so that you never feel cheated or shortchanged. August. Your soulmate is someone who understands that you are a dreamer and a workhorse. You need a partner who knows that there are plenty of things that you want to get done in this life and that it's important for you to have the time to do everything you want to do. You need a soulmate who isn't needy or dependent, someone who isn't clingy. September. As a September baby, you are a very honest, open, and loving person. You have a very warm personality and you always like to exude very welcoming energy. However, you get betrayed often. And that's why your soulmate is someone who never takes advantage of you or manipulates you. Your soulmate is the one person who always holds your respect and interest. October. Your soulmate is the one person who really teaches you to just stop thinking too much about the thoughts and opinions of others. You have a tendency to just get lost in your mission to please everyone around you to the point that it stresses you out. Your soulmate is the one who reminds you that you have to live a life for yourself. November. You have a very cluttered life. You are constantly working and striving towards something. You have great big dreams and you can often get lost in your ambitions. That's why your soulmate is someone who shows you the other side of life. Your soulmate is the person who reminds you that life shouldn't be taken so seriously. This is the person who encourages you to have fun and be happy. December. Your soulmate is the one who is able to match your level of honesty and sensitivity. This is the person who is going to be just as open to you as you are to everyone you meet. And it's that kind of openness that builds trust, intimacy, and camaraderie between two people in a relationship. If you love our video, then subscribe our channel for more helpful videos. Give us a like and comment your queries or suggestion in video comment box. Thanks and have a good day.